Max, 1-1 draw against Withenshaw today. You could say a second debut for you at this club. Sort of give us your overall thoughts of today's game.
Yeah, brilliant. Fans were unreal, just like they were when I was here last time. But yeah, it was good. As soon as I got the call, really, to come back down here was a no-brainer for me. Just to come down and play on the gig again, just like I was when I was a kid, just straight back. Took me back to my youth and I feel good. Feel good, yeah.
And I guess you sort of think back to that time when Bury were sort of promoted to Chesterfield in 2011. You were a young lad in the squad. I guess sort of so many years later in 2024, I bet you didn't think you'd be back here at Gig Lane playing in the ninth tier of English football.
No. Obviously, things have gone on at the club that obviously it's out of people's control. But I mean, over the years, they've just sort of always been up there. And when I was there, a kid, 17, 18, 19, we was a very good side. League One, League Two, obviously promoted from League Two, like you said, at Chesterfield. But to come back here in the ninth tier is a little bit different. But I must say, the fans are unbelievable. I've played at a decent level my whole career now, and I don't think I've experienced anything like that on a Saturday like I've experienced that this afternoon. It was unreal. They give you an extra 15, 20% to keep going, and it's just a rubbish result. That's obviously busted us up a little bit, and it feels like a loss, I'm not going to lie. It doesn't feel like a point. It feels like we've lost all three, because at the end of the day, if you want to go up and you want to win things and you want to go that extra step, you have to be on it. 99 minutes, 100 minutes, you have to be. If you don't, you just get an open like we have done at the end there.
And I guess that's sort of the collective mood in the sort of amongst the players that you should have really held on to that game today. And obviously that penalty at the end is obviously quite an unfortunate one.
Yeah, I mean, I felt we did enough to be 2-3 up. I mean, the decision for me on the right-hand side, I mean, I know we scored from the cross itself, but it has to be a second yellow card, and that changes the whole dynamics of the game. They've got 10 men, we're on top. I mean, and obviously I'm not just blaming decisions like that, because at the end of the day, it's our fault. We've not got all 3 points today. It's no one else's fault. But it's little tiny things in details like that can change the whole perspective of a game. We missed an open net pretty much, and we've had a few more chances in and around with it at the bar. Overall, I think we've done enough to win the game, but we haven't won the game, so it's irrelevant what we've done on the pitch today.
5 games to go, a trip to Prestwich on Monday afternoon. Your thoughts out of that one?
Yeah, same again. Just going to work hard, head down, just try and win a game of football, because it's the only thing we can do now is to pick up points, and just see where it takes us at the end of the season now.
Perfect. Cheers, Max.
Cheers, mate.